Alright guys, welcome back. Thanks for joining. I was just doing a little run back, killing some guys. And before I go and take on living failures again. And I did come and get this underground cell key, and I don't remember where. I wonder if it opens that door in the main atrium. There's the boss door. There's where I came in from the elevator. And what I'm actually gonna do is bold hunter mark out of here. And go back to the atrium. And see if this is gonna open that door. And if it doesn't, we'll go take on the boss. This whole area is fucked up as hell, I love it. Nope, it's not for that. Guys give a ton of blood echoes. You know what might be a fun idea is to clear this out and go back to the dream and do a little level up real quick. Or die. You look at these things, they're bound. Fucked up things here. Alright, a couple more. And we'll head back to the dream. That's it. And we got some cold blood to help top us off if we need it. Get that level.
Gammon awaits you. Go. Very well, let
me see what we need. About 5 grand. Just use our
Gammon awaits you. Go. Very well, let me.
Some HP with some defense. Or some stamina with some defense. We need the attack. We'll take the HP.
Farewell, good hunter.
And I think we'll try the boss before we try and figure out where that key goes. Farm some blood echoes and leveling up. Make our run. Let's see what we can do. Blood echoes before. I bet you one of these assholes had it, and that's why I couldn't find it. Fuck. Oops. again. I thought that was a pretty good fight. I just got stunned by that attack. Using that Blood of Adeline for the constant heal. Alright, living failures, you're done. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Let's finish this up. Call it a video. God. Oh, god damn it, I got caught in it again. Fuck me, I'm dead. Fuck! I don't know how to fucking dodge that shit. It's killing it too. Fuck! All right. 69th time to fucking charm. Get! God, fuck you! Ah, oh, fuck. Pause this, Christ. Guess not. Well, guys, I only have 2 blood vials, so I'm gonna go to stock up on my shit, and come back and I will add it to this video, and we're going to beat Living Failures. Thanks for